A deadly house fire lit up a Northeast Lake neighborhood last night, and here's what we know so far. Firefighters were called late last night to put out that blaze on 86th Street North. We're told that the house was abandoned when the flames started. While trying to put out the fire, the body of an unidentified man was found inside the home. The coroner is working to identify the body, and the Birmingham Fire Marshal's office is investigating the cause of the fire.